journalism and UJ will all work in unison for the betterment of the day, especially in propagating lofty policies and programs of government. He added that he is particularly happy with the Correspondents Chapel because some of them have fought institutions before through hard work, struggle, and perseverance.
The election ended the week of being the format of knowledge and energy. That's the fact how you are taking this issue. You know the moment of victory, you're talking the moment of greatest belief. You know that so that you don't take it too far. That means that your friend more than you are defeated. I think you are all working together. Congratulations. I assure you that you are being happiness. This operation, and I want all of you to prepare you. You are not confused and worrying from society. So, I have so many people in society who only see the top half empty. They don't see half full. The very top is half empty. So, I was admitting to where the governor promised you a boss. He told the chief of staff, I will go to the administrative team. So, you are collected. Which means when that comes to an end, it will go to the election. So this time, when that promises, I'm sure the talk that we need to have for the mind, they are for the leaking roof of control, and we have the to be put away the demands for us. Let me know that such assistance in the states being necessary when we work hard, let me know that you ask.
Earlier, the chairman of the Correspondents Chapel, Mr. Neshetu Yakubu, said the election of the executives has put paid to the division that bedeviled the group some time ago, as she appealed to the commissioner to remind the state governor, Godwin Obaseki, to redeem his earlier promises he made to the chapel.
Members of my new executive of the Nigerian Union of Journalists Correspondents Chapel, who were elected a few weeks ago. That election had put paid to the division that had been devil's chapel some months ago. All the correspondent chapel members comprising accredited journalists of major national media in Nigeria are known and working as one family now. The expo which I lead has planned to empower members for better performance. We wish to formally invite you to visit us at our office in a date you may find convenient and present. New members of the SU in our new office will have a new roof as the one that is there is old and leaking. We have property which will be destroyed in the next few days if it rains. We need about 2 million naira to make this office habitable for our members. So I will be delighted to have you visit the place to see the terrible state of the secretariat. We have met the state governor before now, and he has promised to help equip the office with ICT facilities to aid our work. He also promised us that as will be better place to collaborate with the state government in giving quality reportage for our team.